The clock matches what our schedule is for the period.
Yes.
So during this blue time, we would be watching a brain pop video. When that ends, it's time to move on to the quiz section of the brain pop. When that's done, we move on to a movement break, and then the children can visually see that it's now time for their activity on transition.
That's fantastic. And Gabriel really does take advantage of knowing what's coming next.
Yes,
yeah, he does. Makes him feel grounded. Okay, thank you.